Mississippi Beer Reviews, Devil's Harvest. Get a good look at the can. Nice looking can. Turn it around. You can see the she-devil right there. See her tail. Really awesome looking can. Devil's Harvest, extra pale ale. This is a 16-ounce can. It is brewed by the Southern Prohibition Brewing Company, which is from right down here in Hattiesburg, Mississippi. Well, not right here, but you know, just a few miles from me. Not too very far. I actually did a little bit of research on this beer here. The IBU count of Devil's Harvest is 60. It is 6.4% alcohol, if I'm not mistaken. And 200 calories per 12 ounces. So it's going to be pretty thick. We'll go ahead and give it a pour. Yeah, and that head is going away mighty fast. I mean, just rolling up. And I can smell it from here. It's pretty hoppy, y'all. It's got a off-white head. It's kind of hazy in there. As you can see, it's kind of an orange color. Lots and lots of bubbles streaming up the glass. The color of it is actually very similar to a Rogue Dead Guy ale. This is an extra pale ale. Let's go ahead and give it a smell. You're picking up, I mean, it's definitely in the hops, but you're picking up a, it's a very citrusy, you know, nothing really sweet, just kind of a fruity kind of scent. Kind of piney, kind of fruity, kind of orange type. Very interesting beer here, to be honest with you. I mean, lots of bubbles. Still trying to figure out what that is that I'm smelling. It's nothing sweet or, excuse me. It's just kind of orangey and kind of citrusy and kind of piney. Anyway, let's go ahead and go with the taste test. It's bitter. The body is medium bodied. It's not too thick, it's not too watery. Leaves a nice palate on your tongue. Nice palate of pine essence. Some citrus. Even just a hint of sweet at the end. So when you pick it up in your mouth, it's bitter. It kind of smooths out for a second, turns a little sweet. And really leaves a nice palate on your tongue. It leaves a nice little aftertaste on your tongue. Yeah, that's actually pretty good. I'm gonna try it again. You know, that's a good beer. That's a pretty good pale ale. Matter of fact. And it's just the, y'all know how complex these are, so I'm trying to give you the best description I can give you. It's piney, it's orangey, it's bitter, a little bit of sweetness on the end. That's about it. It's a very enjoyable, very drinkable beer. I don't see why. And I mean, I recommend this. I recommend Devil's Harvest. I mean, it's not something that you're going to sit back and drink a whole 12-pack of because it's a little thick. But, you know, if you wanted to have a good beer with your meal or any kind of social event, you know, where you just want to have a couple beers and socialize, Devil's Harvest Extra Pale Ale by the Southern Prohibition Brewing Company would be just right for you. I'm going to give it a B+. That's a very good beer. So it definitely gets a B+. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Later.